Hello again, everyone, from SCAW Superstars of SCAW. This is Lone Star, and that is our Commissioner Chuck Norris. We are coming off from an unbelievable mega event, Ascendant. We are on the Blood Wedding 5. Ascendant. So that is Chuck Norris. Rematch of their epic encounter, and seeing once again that history was going to be another epic encounter
coming round,
until our president got involved.
Don't you ever take him for a
ride. Tarnishing.
I am Evil Homer.
Hold on here. An interruption, and it is
from Connecticut.
Homer Simpson.
This hero.
Homer Simpson.
What does he want?
Him and a sentence. Him and a past aisle. Falling. Title match.
I walk the miles inside this pit of danger. A place where no one follows me. I walk alone.
Now he's out here. Our commissioner. The number of people who's given these proper title matches.
People here. Never understood a damn thing that they said. From words to actions, never knowing what they
another interruption.
The opponent.
From parts unknown.
The Ghost Rider.
The Superstar. Kyle
Ascendance. Kyle successfully defended the NCAA Championship. Now. Another opportunity at that title. You see Homer get ton of shots from our president. After the title match, I don't know if we were going to have another title. SCAW Championship. The winner going to the main event of the biggest show ever to face this man.
He's going to end it here. Dead Star Driver! Dead Star Driver! One, academic one, two, and three! We could be setting him up for, yes he is! Dead Star Driver!
It's the end. It's three. It's done.
Dead Star Driver! Got it! Dead Star Driver, one, two, three! You know what he's going for now, here we go! Dead Star Driver! One, two, three! Joker back up. And the drop kick is blocked! Block the drop kick! And Liz, here we go! Dead Star Driver! Here it comes! Dead Star Driver! Over the cover, the term is his! Cover! One, two, three! He wins it! He is your winner of the 2011 SCAW Tournament!
We will hear later tonight from...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Defends his 0-1 title against Captain Picard a little bit later. What's he trying to do here? Work over the neck. Internet champion. Physical encounter we expect here. The road to blood, sweat, tears 5 is well underway. Oh, look at that!
One.
Outside.
Two. Three.
And now, Doom watches on the outside. Now, look at this. He gets up on the apron, gets knocked down, and... opening for Optimus Prime. Back to referee gets in the way. Oh! Sidewalk slam. And look, power slam. It's a cover.
One, two.
And oh, just nearly gets a three count. Internet Championship is on the line here. Punch. Corner. Now a knee right to the chest. Marvel defeated Dr. Doom on June the 29th, our 4-year anniversary, to win the title. And boom, push that knee in it. This spine buster. And he's gonna go up top. Drops an elbow. Back comes Optimus Prime, and this is big trouble for Captain Marvel. Transform slam. That could be it. We're gonna have a new internet champion here.
One,
two, and no. He kicked out. We continue here. Dr. Prime looks in control here. It's a swinging neck breaker. They're trying it here.
One.
New champion.
Two.
He's got two. He gets two. Corner. Now what's he thinking? I don't know what that was, but now that irate guess it was. Shooting a takedown once again. Again, the corner. He's revving up here. Taking too much time, and look at his spear! He was showboating, made a big mistake, and now Marvel Thunderstruck! And he's not done! Bit of a second one! Two Thunderstrucks! Double Thunderstruck! And Doom lifts up on the apron. It's knocked down. What's Marvel doing? Setting for Marvelocity! He got it! Marvelocity!
One,
two, three! Captain Marvel wins it!
And still the champion! The Immortal!
Marvel is still
the Internet Champion!